April Fool pranks that went way too far. The sales assistant at a store called her boss and told him that the store was being robbed and she was being threatened. Within a few minutes, police cars and helicopters surrounded the store. When she said it was an April Fool's prank, she was arrested and fired from her job. A lady was arrested after calling her daughter and saying she was shot at her home. The daughter called the police, but when 20 police officers arrived, they realized that no one was there and it was just a bad joke. On a radio station in England, the DJ decided to make a joke saying from the cliffs of Beachy Head, a ship very similar to the Titanic could be seen. Tons of people went to the cliff, causing a lot of traffic. A few days later, due to the traffic, a crack opened up the ground and it fell into the sea.